familiar voice returns to the local airwaves today after spending more than a year as a face in the news.
Shannon Burke was fired after a shooting incident last April. Today, he starts a new permanent gig. Jeff Lennox is live here in studio. And Jeff, you have some reaction from the public.
Yeah, and if you go by what viewers are saying online, Shannon Burke is going to have a tough road ahead building back that audience on the radio. Now, the all-new Shannon Burke show debuts later today, noon today, on the big 8:10 a.m. Orlando's Real Talk. Burke back on the air after serving 6 months in jail, the conservative radio host locked up for firing a bullet that grazed his wife's head and hit her dog. Now, his wife has since forgiven him and now supports his return to radio here in Central Florida. Now, here's what people are saying about the return to the airwaves. These comments from the WESH 2 Facebook page, one viewer says, he won't be tuning in, saying, quote, nope, never listened to him before and certainly won't now. Another viewer says he'll listen only if, quote, I'm flipping through the radio and he happens to be on, the same way I would listen to him before the whole mess. Now, you can hear your chance to sound off on the WESH 2 Facebook or Twitter pages. Just head to WESH.com for links to both of those pages. Reporting live in the studio, Jeff Lennox, WESH 2 News.